Good morning, evening, and possibly night, beautiful humans. It's Nick the Sweat here again today. It's going to be our fourth and final episode in the Rise, Son of Rome single-player campaign Let's Play series. So, all right, clean this up, finish this up, you know.
There's no clean water, no sanitation, no bedding, and food. What food? I have to beg for it.
You see, Marius, it's not always in distant lands that our greatest enemies lurk.
Who are you? Why did this happen? My father was a hero of Rome.
Your father was a great general and a popular senator. Too popular, perhaps. The Emperor is a jealous man. A petty man. Your father lived to serve Rome. Emperor Nero serves only himself.
Damn. It's like that?
He seeks power for the sake of power. He believes himself a god. A cold wind from the north whispered poisonous words in the Emperor's ear. Your father and other like-minded men wanted to return Rome to its people. So the Emperor had them murdered. After all, that is what emperors do. The spoils of his greed were divided between his sons, Basilius and Commodus. He lavished upon them great powers and responsibilities for which they were unworthy. Rome is failing its children, Marius. You are a vital piece in the game of man. And you, like all of us, have a role to play. Damocles, spirit of vengeance. The fate of the Empire is in your hands. Save Rome. Save Rome from them.
Tournament. This could be granted by just one man, so I paid him a visit.
Damocles?
I come for the tournament.
Ah! You're a gladiator. The mythical armor is... it's a fine touch indeed. You gave me quite the shock. Only the most skilled fighters can enter the tournament. Let me see if you fight as well as you dress.
My brother Commodus may have a contender here. Bravo! This just keeps getting better. Bring on the next act! A champion of the arena, all the way from the country. Eustinius!
Watch yourself. This one is serious.
Come, meet me in my quarters. You want to fight for your emperor? And you shall.
Here is your scroll of entry. Don't lose it. You've transformed killing into an art form. I, however, express myself in different ways. Here is some of my more recent work. I've just completed the final embellishments. It's a gift for my father, the Emperor. It's an amazing piece of work, if I may say so myself. Containing a hidden surprise. A small compartment inside the head that will make it cry the finest white wine to symbolize his great love for the Empire. Though I suppose it could be made to cry anything, really.
Anything.
Blood. So much blood. Gray mountains drag down the Senate. The streets of Rome will run red. Red with blood. I've seen you in my dreams. Let me loose if you wish to know your future. Fallen hero of Rome. Spirit of vengeance. Themocles shall be slain by the great General Marius. And that general shall be slain by Damocles. But Emperor Nero, he can only die by his own sword. You cannot kill him.
Commodus was next. Here at the Colosseum, he would show all Rome his great victories and claim our deeds as his own. Now I would earn the right to fight him and cut this poison from the heart of Rome. I would have my vengeance.
Can't wait to get out there and fight.
You don't have a clue.
You'll be slaughtered in the first wave.
I fought in every arena. No man's put me down yet.
This is the Colosseum. You aren't meant to fight. You are meant to die.
Thank you.
will earn the right to meet the inimitable General Commodus in the combat. Will it be you, Damocles? Righteous fury, did the almighty Commodus strike down the Britons for their impudence, and light his Dover's altar the eternal flame of Rome.
Swiftly did Commodus move through the forests. Swiftly, like a wolf. Swiftly, the famed archers of Britain tried to cow great General Commodus. The famed archers of Britain tried to cow great General Commodus. But he is unrelenting.
Oops, too late.
The forests of Britannia teemed with enemies and
Damocles. Really well done.
The wicked Britons sent forth their greatest warriors. They thought they could stop the indomitable Commodus. Murderous, arrow warriors, the likes of which you have never seen.
Look here.
Silly me! I misremembered! There were actually many more murderous, feral warriors! Damocles has been brilliant, hasn't he? So brilliant that I want his head. 1,000 denarii to whoever brings it to me.
That reward's mine.
Yeah. Sorry, Damocles. It's 1,000 denarii. Yeah. I'll make it quick.
Thank you.
aqueduct. What a finale!
Peoples, today you have had the honor, yes, the honor of witnessing the slaughter of every gladiator sent in against me. These once great and feared gladiators now lie dead, broken before you, slain by me, your general.
I must confess I'm more than a little worried.
Why so, my emperor?
Damocles has been fighting like a lion all day and still looks alarmingly strong.
Fear not for your son's life, my emperor.
I fear not for that little shit's life, you fool. I fear for my purse. I've wagered a fortune on him to win.
I will shorten the odds. Your purse is safe. Oh. And so is the little... shit.
I come at us! Your general! Your savior! Your god!
Say you are protecting Rome. Who will protect you from me?
Take your vengeance.
Over here! I'm Commodus,
no,
you fool!
I'm Commodus!
The show's over for you, Damocles!
Is it him?
Not!
poison. Can't take any chances, Damocles. You understand? I know I'm immortal, but the plebs can be so fickle. One lucky blow from you and my reputation.
Take your last breath, Commodus.
I've only ever known one man who can fight like that. Let us finish what your father started, Marius. Quickly, we need to get out of here. Senate is nothing but frightened old men. They no longer listen to truth nor reason. I warned them about Britannia, but to no avail. Commodus has held the legions back, doing nothing, whilst the massive barbarian army has swarmed across the empire, wreaking havoc as it closes in on Rome.
The Britons?
Yes. And their army has grown tenfold. Everyone who opposes Rome has allied with them. Even tribes from faraway lands have sent them massive beasts of war. The Emperor and Commodus have made enemies. So many enemies. And across the Empire, these barbarians have seen how weakened we have become under Nero's rule. To destroy us. Destroy the Empire. With Commodus gone, they'll ask me to assume command. And I'll need my best men if we're going to hold Rome. When I suspected it was you in the arena, I readied this.
The Emperor must die.
And he will. But we must save Rome first. I need you now, Marius. Fight for your father. Fight for your legion. Fight for Rome.
Boudica, Once her fate was in my hands. Now, she spearheaded the army of 1,000 tribes. Their giant beasts of war bore down on our gates. The evils of a rotten empire visited upon its capital. We must all answer for our choices, Nero. But it's the people of Rome that now pay for yours. Ah, Boudica. Your fight was not with Rome itself, but with Nero, who had our fathers murdered, and we will be avenged. But if Rome falls, then our world will descend into darkness. Chaos will lay waste to civilization. I will never let that happen.
City defenses will funnel the bastards down into this one square.
They could outnumber us by 1,000 to 1 here,
but confined space will take away that advantage. And,
God's be willing, Rome will see another dawn. Here they come.
Hold steady.
Reach that target.
There's no end to the filthy bastards. We have to hold them here.
Fire at will!
I'll lead the countercharge. I need every man we can spare.
No, I will lead the charge.
You'll never make it back.
I can hardly let you have all the glory now, can I?
Sir, the 4th Cohort Reserve has assembled, but our lines are broken. We have raiding parties operating throughout the city.
Understood.
Oh! Real soldier to fight!
The Centurion! All by his lordship. For mercy.
Cohort!
Yes, sir.
Come on! This way! We need to clear a way through. Battalion is on the other side. You there! Get to work!
Yes, sir.
Raiding party!
Legionaries, take up a defense point on our left. Archers, take the left platform.
Thank you.
Commander. Rome shall not fall. Keep moving.
Marius, son of Rome, rise. There is still time. Your destiny awaits you.
Look around you. How will I prevent the fall of Rome? All is lost.
Don't waste time pulling off the petals.
What?
Cut off the head.
General, we can't hold them back for much longer.
Boudicca.
Sir? Sir, I don't know for how much longer we can... The gods do not favor us. We must...
Fall back. Flee. Is that what you left your post to tell me? Is that why you left your men? We have been summoned by the gods, and you want to flee? I should kill you myself. You bring dishonor to your men. You bring dishonor to me. You bring dishonor to Rome! I swear to you, Centurion, Rome will not fall. Not today. Today, we fight. Signal whatever's left of the 6th Legion to come about and reinforce the west flank. Pull the 5th out of the old quarter to do the same. I'll find whatever's left of the 14th and take on the enemy in front of the palace.
Go!
Understood.
The front line will hold. Even if I have to hold it myself.
General, Boudicca's forces have overrun the Forum. What are your orders?
We tear a hole in Boudicca's inner guard and eliminate her.
When can I go back to my home?
Sir, on the war elephant. She's trying to breach the palace defenses.
What artillery do we have?
There's a Scorpio up on the ridge there, sir.
Good battle.
Sir, don't move back too far. Enemy archers have this area covered.
Boudicca, sir! On the war elephant! She's trying to breach the palace defenses!
What artillery do we have?
There's a Scorpio up on the ridge there, sir!
Sir, don't move back too far! Enemy archers have this area covered!
On the war elephant! She's trying to breach the palace defenses!
What artillery do we have?
There's a Scorpio up on the ridge there, sir!
Watch out! War elephant!
War elephant! On the war elephant! She's trying to breach the palace defenses!
What artillery do we have?
There's a Scorpio up on the ridge there, sir!
Watch out! War elephant!
Again, Roman. This time yield or pay the price.
And let you destroy Rome. Never!
We can't both win. And I've come too far to let you stand in my way.
Stupid.
We meet again, Roman. This time yield or pay the price.
I'll let you destroy Rome. Never!
We can't both win. And I've come too far to let you stand in my way.
can't.
I say yield! Do it now, Boudicca!
Yeah!
Marius, son of Rome. We're not much different, you and I. Fate has made us enemies. But in another life.
In another life, perhaps. Not in this one.
No. Not in this one. Do it, Roman. Do it.
Centurion Severus to me!
Display this from the highest place you can find. When the barbarians see it, they'll run. The battle will be ours.
Since you're clearly not here to protect me, what now?
You had my family murdered. You have left Rome in ruins. Everything that has happened, all this needless death, your jealousy, your vanity, and your arrogance has caused it all.
Wait! Have you forgotten the Oracle's prophecy? Emperor Nero can only die by his own sword. You can't kill me, only I can. You said so yourself. You languor the gods. Hand me your dagger, General. Then I can at least die as an emperor. Even if I never lived as one.
You said the barbarians will be defeated.
So, it's not them pounding up that door. Those are my Praetorians. Guards! Guards! Democles is here! He's here to kill me! Protect me now!
Marius, my good man. Do you have any idea how much trouble you've caused me? How hard I've worked to tease all these pieces into place.
Marius, watch out!
You mortals play your games. We gods play ours.
But the game has rules.
Oh.
the Hall of Fame.
In time, Rome healed, and her civilization once more grew and flourished. The city, saved by an unsung hero, would go on to stand for thousands of years. Rome would endure. From then until the last days of man.
Well, going to conclude our fourth and final episode in the series. But if you enjoyed, make sure to like, comment, follow, and subscribe. Let me know in the comments other games to do Let's Plays on. And as always, peace out and thanks for watching. I love you. Zoo!